Hello, it's Yvonne, and welcome to Having You On. It's Theme Thursday. This week is elephant or circus time. And come along and join the fun because I have some of my babies that have joined the circus. And then we're going to have a little bit of elephant with a game. So come along.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention to the center ring. We have the one, the only Azrael, because he's the only one in our nursery with that name, as our lion tamer. He's brave. Oh, he can take them on and tame them. Watch him in action and his amazing skills. And no fear of those lions.
Quiet, please, audience. Do not raise your voice, because the amazing lion tamer Azrael is busy taming his lions. Not only has he tamed one lion, two lions, three lions, but four lions on his sleeper. Shh, I think it's nap time soon. Look out, Azrael, here comes another lion. And yet, Azrael shows no fear at all. So brave. I think it's time for a nap. Here's Tippy, our clown. And she's all set to be our clown, wearing a purr dress with a clown on it and little balloons. She brought along a friend. Who knew that Tippy was a perfect name for a clown? Hope she doesn't tip over. Uh-oh. The first ever, inspired by People magazine's Who Wore It Best, we have Reborn Who Wore It Best. And we'll feature two different Reborns wearing the same outfit, tweaked just a little bit. You know how the celebrities are? They put on belts, they put on different shoes, trying to make the same outfit another celebrity wore, but a little bit different? Well, you get to vote who wore it best. I will show you the two Reborns, and you can vote who wore it best. See who wore it best, and you get to vote who did. First up, first time, a Reborn who wore it best, we have Gus. And I have to tell you the name of the maker of the outfit because that's part of who wore it best. They always have that in the article, the designer of the outfit, who made it, and so you know the celebrity is wearing the same outfit. So here we have, not that Gus is a celebrity, you know, this is Reborn style. So here we go, we have Gus and a Gymboree elephant. And the elephant has a little flappy ear. I chose just to put him just in the onesie and put a long sleeve onesie underneath with little stars on it to bring in the circus theme. And little striped socks to go with it. Very soft blue to bring in the color of the little elephant. So here we have Gus in the outfit. And you're gonna get to see Gus and another Reborn side by side, and then you get to vote. So here's what Gus looks like. Now we have Toby in the same Gymboree onesie, this time without the shirt. And a little added bonus of little socks that are little elephants. Can you see that? Little elephant socks, little Gymboree elephants to go with the onesie. So there we go. So here's Toby in the same Gymboree onesie. Now I'm going to place them side by side, and you get to vote who wore it best. So come along. There you have it, the very first Reborn who wore it best. You vote for Toby or for Gus. Toby is closer to you, and Gus is further away. And I thought it'd be fun. So let me know who wore it best, and so we could tell you next week who wore it best. Yeah. I also wanted to mention, if you haven't already, please subscribe to Amy of Lucky Ducky. I always supply in every single Theme Thursday that I do a link to her channel so you can subscribe to her channel because she started Theme Thursday and I'm filling in for her. She, her life is full right now, and when it eases up a little bit, she'll come back, and that way you won't miss any Theme Thursday. So make sure you subscribe. I'll provide the link. I'm Yvonne. Thanks for watching Having You On. Theme Thursday, bringing the community together one theme day at a time. And let's have some fun. Yeah. That's all for now. Take care, everyone. Reborn Feel Good Channel. That's all. Ta-ta. That's exact same outfit, but